That was bad. Okay. All right, good. Let's do this. The world of 1990X features a form of industrialized sexual violence that has roots in medical history. Okay. I got it. Interesting real fast. The concept of using hysterical paroxysms? Or forced orgasms to treat an imaginary disease called female hysteria. Lord, what? What did I buy? Okay. I swear I didn't buy, like, fetish porn here or... Yeah, okay. The process by which these that are administered in extremely clinical and unnerving. In addition to these specific illusions, 1990X is a game about severe emotional and physical manipulation. Do you think this sort of content might trigger... Oh, God. Tumblr, here we come. Any especially unpleasant emotional reactions, I would strongly advise seeking out more information before playing. But what information? What information? What? Do I gotta, like, go to a fucking therapist? They're like, what are you telling me here, game? If, upon learning more about the game's content, you feel as though playing it would make you uncomfortable, then feel free to send me an email at event... Okay. Ha ha ha! I see what you did there. That's not a real email. You fuck. I would be happy to arrange a full refund for your purchase. Otherwise, enjoy the game. I'm... Yeah, there... No, the knocking's in the game. Like, that was the OST. Like, that wasn't, like, at the door or anything. That was legitimately the music. So this is... Loneliness? You. I think I like you better. Cool. Okay, cool. Alright. We go left instead of right. No, the knocking is the music. No, like, I'm being dead serious. That's the OST right now. It's just knocking in, like, weird ambience. Let's get some... Yeah. Oh, what... God, how does the song go? Been on my mind. I ain't wasting no more time. Here I go again. Here I go again. What is this game? Down this... What? How does the song go? Down this lonely path? Oh, God. What? The Whitesnake song. I'm not... My memory ain't too good right now. Let go? Let go? No. I'm good. Oh God, I can't go left no more. Can't leave. I gotta let go. It's my time. Day one, Monday, December 18th, 1990X. Oh, what? Where am I?
Oh, I see you're awake.
Who the fuck are you? What's going on here?
I'm here to help you, Clara.
Help? Help me how?
I'm here to help you get better. It's been a tough day, I'm sure.
Cut the shit and give me a straight answer.
You...
really don't remember a thing, do you? Not even going to dignify that with a response.
We found you in your apartment. It was an apparent overdose, or at least an attempt.
What? I don't remember anything like that. And I don't take drugs.
Neighbors have also told us you display some worrisome tendencies.
Wait, who told you? Was it Rebecca? Because fuck her! Don't trust anything Rebecca told you.
Yeah, you tell her. Yeah, fuck Rebecca. Best style. I agree. I'm digging this. Now we know. Don't fucking trust Rebecca. Don't fucking trust him. No. Actually...
Oh, wait! It was probably Riley, asshole! He's just been a prick ever since he decided he didn't approve of my lifestyle.
Fuck yeah. Fuck you, Riley!
You shouldn't trust him either.
Ellipses. We were told by a variety of your acquaintances that you exhibit symptoms best fitted to the early stages of schizophrenia.
What?!
Okay, that was definitely Rebecca. Yeah, fuck you. Hey, enough of your shit, Rebecca. I'm a doctor, Claire. Qualified in these matters. Yeah, shut up, Claire. I agree with that.
This is goddamn insane! I'm fine! Ask me any question!
Don't trust no one! Okay, serious. I gotta feel these characters' pain. Okay. Let's try what we tried before you fell back asleep. Get out of bed and walk to me.
Fine. You don't have to sound so condescending. What the fuck did you do to me? I can't move.
Yes, you can. Just focus.
Why did you do this to me?
Calm down, Claire. We can't give up. Not yet.
I can't. Ah, fucking Christ! No! That didn't just happen.
Describe what that felt like.
I didn't do anything! I just... Ah, I didn't move! I was moved!
I see what you're doing here, game. I'm on to you.
Doing some fourth wall breaking shit here. This seems sexual. Oh yeah, I'm ready for the... Yeah, I'm... I'm fully prepared for this. Okay, before we continue, I should really name this broadcast and we finally actually chose something, for Christ's sake. How do I... Sorry to pause on this amazing game at the moment, but I do want to name this. You know what, screw it. It's fine. It's probably just this Binding of Isaac, and they get this. It'll be fine. Please, stop shouting. You say you felt like you were being moved?
I didn't feel anything. I just started moving. Maybe put yourself in my shoes and see if you want to stop shouting.
Alright.
Wait, no, you're doing that thing doctors do. I'm not crazy. I'm sure there's an explanation.
Yes. Yes, of course.
Okay, hey, who did that?
Nobody.
Very funny, Dick. Hear that? They're doing it.
It's quite interesting. You want to kill the doctor? Okay, alright, so we'll kill the doctor.
What? The omnipotent voice that controls me? Yeah, I'd say that's pretty... Oh. I guess that's one of those times where you say something that makes sense in your head, and then you hear how it sounds. Not crazy.
This is a much more developed case than I thought.
Shut up, what do you know?
Yeah, tell him.
You stay out of this. But thanks for the support, I guess.
So, you just heard this person say something.
Oh, okay, I'm gonna say this one more time. I'm not crazy. If you don't believe that, then we're done here.
Alright, Clara. I think it's time to go back to bed.
Don't touch me!
Come now, Clara. Don't make me call the noise.
Can you help me out of here?
I'm trying my best, Clara, but I can only help you as much as you let me. What should we say here, Iris? Are we gonna show some sass? Or are we gonna be like, I got you. Trust this doctor. How we feeling? This doc? Well, you did say before, don't trust no one. So, fuck this guy.
Come on, fight him! I mean, have me look, this isn't rocket science.
You got your wish, Iris. We're gonna fucking kill the guy.
Wait, where are we?
This is an illusion, Clara. You need to come back to reality.
What do you think?
This is bizarre. It's just a normal battle scene. You and I both know how you want to end it. How this to end. You and I both know how you want this to end.
You know me too well.
Fight!
Alright, what do I got? I got nothing special. I got fire.
Jeez! Ooh, boy!
Yeah!
Damn right, that's victory!
Yeah, we won!
As the burning carcass of the doctor.
Wait, you don't think he's... Did we...
I wouldn't worry about it. It's fine.
Yeah, this is weird enough already. Outside on mine, huh? Let's just get going before anyone else shows up.
I agree, Clara. In 1998X, you control Clara through a lightly interactive adventure. You can move Clara with the arrow keys. You can save the game by pressing the escape key. You can interact with objects by pressing the space bar. Try investigating the fire extinguisher and computer before leaving the room.
We did it!
You know, I don't care if the rest of the game is shit. That was good. That was great.
What the fuck?
Okay. Fire extinguisher.
Really? You're kidding me, right?
Fine. This is a fire extinguisher. It can be used to put out fires. You think of all the awesome things to do with a fire extinguisher and do none of them. Because we need to get out of the hospital, you irredeemably annoying jerk. Whoa, Clara. Like, calm down now. You're too crazy to be thinking normally right now.
That's not a bad idea, actually. Maybe there's something on the computer. No, just nonsense about my vital signs. I seem pretty healthy for someone who could possibly plead insanity.
Fucking doctors. Yeah, you tell that computer right next to the burning corpse. I can't check anything else? Okay. Oh? Can I not leave through that way? Okay. Should I go up here?
Nope.
I have no idea where to go right now. Nope. Not that way. Are we sure it's not that way? Oh, okay. Weird.
What?
Oh god, if this is like Undertale, we did the wrong thing just now. I mean, shit's fine. It's fine. I guess we haven't properly. I'm Clara. Nice to meet you, I guess. We're gonna be stuck with this for a while. I'll do what I can to get you out of your head. Nice to meet you too, Claire. Glad we got that out of the way. I guess we're friends now? Or is it that too clingy? I'm probably overthinking this. Let's just try to figure out what's going on, huh? Pinky swear? Press your pinky against Gamera. Come on, Ars, put your pinky against the computer. Promise. I'm gonna promise, Clara. Did you do it? I think I felt something. Glad we're on the same page. Let's get going. Did you put your pinky up against the computer? You better. It knows. Wow, that's strange. We need to leave. Sorry about that. Hey, don't worry about those different colored blocks. It's fine. It's fine. This is so weird. It seems like everyone's gone. Walk me over to all the beds, okay? Let's just take a peek and see if there's anything suspicious going on. In 1990X, you can only progress in this room by interacting with certain objects. After interacting with all mandatory objects, you receive a piece of knowledge. This knowledge will allow you to progress further. Have fun, and remember, you can interact with an object multiple times to make different choices. Hint, there's one relevant piece of information in the northwest and two at the control panel. Gotcha. Oh, sorry about that. Mouse, out west. You didn't do it, Iris? Ah, we're fucked. I hate you so much. I mean, not really, but really. I'm not thirsty. Thanks for asking. Can we check the trash?
Trash.
Nope. Lockers? Nope. Ooh, treats. Man, I was used to... I don't know what voice just came out of my mouth. I was used to keep change on me for moments like these. The colors, the logos, the chocolate inside them. I should really get a job. Then I can buy crazy eats whenever I fucking want. Judging onlookers be damned. Yeah, you go, Clara. No one here. This seems legit. Nah, this is creepy. Yeah, which option would that mean? I guess this is creepy? Yeah, a little. I'm always most scared in horror games and movies when you think something's going to happen, but nothing does. Getting that kind of vibe from this hospital. Let's get moving. One of these beds must do something. Okay, alright. Why can't we go through this bed, but not the others? Oh wow, I'm... I do not know the difference between my west and east. Huh? Legit? Or legit, like, creepy alley drug front legit. Don't waste your breath. I know what you mean. Let's get moving. They have crazy eats here. Man, I wish I had some change, but the doctors must have taken everything off me. I promise we'll get you one on the way home. To be fair, you could have cut yourself with a coin. Is that bomb? What? Okay. I promise we'll get you one. Yeah, we'll get you one. Aw, thanks, Mom. My mom was an asshole. Jesus. Yeah, no one here. Why do you think? Maybe no one got sick? Maybe they built a hospital just for you. I got one. Oh yeah, good point. Maybe I'm just that crazy. See, we're all the same. Maybe I prefer my puppeteer as a smart ass. Let's go check out on the other beds. There's a special bed up here. Clara is very negative. Yeah, this is a really weird game. I'm digging it though. I do want to see like what happens. Because I'm like, I haven't been really expecting like any of this. So we'll continue this. But they said there's a bed to check in the northwest. But I'm not seeing that. What, is there something else you wanted to say? Maybe I should say other stuff. Maybe no one got sick? That seems unlikely. Delilah is a big city, I mean, relatively speaking. So this town's called Delilah? What, you never heard of it? Delilah actually has a pretty interesting history. It started as, like, this really small town just north of San Francisco. Okay, so we're in America. Cool. Or, not America. United States. California. Got bigger. Bigger than when San Francisco dissolved, it sort of filled the space. What, did someone pour acid on it? Not literally, you goof. The land got solid, sold and resold, and eventually the name changed to Delilah, so Delilah expanded. You know, like a New Amsterdam situation? Kinda? Got Delilah's history. Fuck, you think the person controlling me would be a little more grandiose? Shouldn't you be telling me about my destiny or some shit? My crystal ball's broken. Balls. Maybe I prefer my puppeteer to smart. Yeah, you do. Let's go check out the other bed. Okay. But I swear we were supposed to check that bed. I guess the Delilah information is what I was supposed to get? I'm just assuming here. Nothing here. Maybe everyone evacuated when I broke out?
Yeah, seriously, Clara, self-obsessed much?
No, not at all. I just talk exclusively to the voice in my head.
You don't get to Jesus.
You don't get to criticize me. You're the criticism. I just keep going.
I don't think I can do yelling voice in my girl voice. And this isn't even girl voice anymore. It's just high pitch.
We're dead. So yeah, let's go to purgatory. So this is purgatory? Yeah, that makes sense. The empty hospital beds are a metaphor.
It's deep. Fire. Snaps.
I know, right? I impress even myself sometimes. I'm getting antsy. Let's hit the road. Yeah. Wait, well, there's control panels. So I gotta check that. I have no idea where that is. Is it like the weird pods in the middle? Oh, these things, I think. This is check-in terminal. It's where people get diagnosed, or like preliminary diagnosis to see if they need a bed or paroxysm pod.
It's not how they do it where I live. Back in my day.
Resources are really pretty scarce, huh? Hang on.
Yeah, let's see what this sexual thing is going on about. Hang on. What's a paroxysm?
Oh, right. Sorry about that. Technically, it's called hysterical paroxysm. It's a treatment for women. These pods administer the treatment. Well, these pods are for quick treatments. The ones back where we came through are for
for special cases.
Basically, a pretty small metal rod moves in and out of the vaginal canal for a little while until it provokes the paroxysm. Then the treatment is complete and the woman is free to go.
So it's an orgasm.
What? No. Fuck, your mind certainly goes places. This is medical treatment, it's not for fun.
I mean, does it,
Question mark? That's, I guess a little? You're still wrong, though. Ask any doctor, they'll explain it.
Okay, Clara. You burned doctors. I don't know how you're trusting doctors all of a sudden.
And these are all real doctors we're talking about, not that fucking phony you called me schizophrenic.
Okay, alright. So he's...
Like, orgasm doesn't cure shit. The cervical paroxysm is used to treat, guess it, female hysteria. Sometimes women, I mean, sometimes we get a little frenzied. Like, we'll get faint or clingy or sick or nervous or angry, or we won't want to have sex, or we'll want to have too much sex. And the paroxysm pod treatment cures all of that.
Oh, wow, this game is making some statements.
Oh. Generally, if a significant other suggests a treatment, mine brought me in a couple of times. Apparently, paroxysm scientifically stops our wombs from wandering within our...
Okay.
Scientifically stops our wounds from wandering within our bodies. But hey, I'm no doctor. Yeah, and that about sums it up.
That, whoa, Clara. That's the dumbest fucking thing I've ever heard.
Hey, I can't change science. I mean, yeah, there was a point in the 21st century when we disregarded the treatment, but scientists and doctors now call those years the darker ages. When we discarded decades of hard work only to move recently uncovered. So I understand why you might be confused. It's a little confusing. Anyhow, got off. You are,
yeah, how we feeling about game?
Is there any more thoughts other than weird?
Because yeah, it's weird. Let's mosey. Garbage science. Garbage.
Really? It's pretty standard stuff. Do you live in medieval times or something?
Oh shit, I get to say, I live in 2016.
Whoa. You're shitting me, right?
No. Clara, the fuck?
Oh my god, this can't be happening. You have to have to tell me everything.
Maybe later?
But fine, you're right. It's just, I'm a collector. I specialize in stuff from the time you live in. Media, mostly. Books, movies, games, newspapers. I find it fascinating. When we get out of here, you've got to fill me in. Fuck, this is exciting.
Got Clara's collection. Let's mosey.
I agree. Let's mosey out. What? Can we not leave yet?
Oh, nice try. You need more knowledge to make it past here. Have you tried the dialogue options at all the beds and the control panel? Remember that fun.
Okay. We gotta figure out more stuff.
Did I do all of these? It seems legit, yeah, okay, is that that? This is creepy, and yeah, okay. I said both of those. I think I didn't try everything at the beds. Maybe you're not sick. Maybe they built a hospital just for you.
Okay. I have no idea.
Some help you are. I guess I figured the person controlling me would have more insight into my situation.
You are unlucky in life.
Ah, damn it.
Probably wrong.
I have no idea. We should hurry up. I guess alright. Let's check out the other beds. Nope.
Yay, dialogue trees.
You're putting words in my mouth.
Barely.
Let's go check out the other beds.
Okay, I think one more thing I can check.
Maybe no one got sick? That seems unlikely. Relative to what? The surrounding area, a lot of fields and deserts. Delilah actually has a pretty interesting history. Okay. Teach me history. Yeah, nice idea. I flunked history. Unless that was sarcasm. That might have been sarcasm. If it was, you can go eat a dick.
Clara.
My goodness. Are you thinking person controlling would be a little more grandiose? Depends with your sign. I think it's Opicus. That one, badly. It suits me. I'm not saying astrology is bullshit. I don't know, it's nice to have the stars align beside them an afterthought. Got Clara's sign, okay. If you get what I mean, the sugar. Okay.
I think we got it.
Yeah, I did it. What the fuck? The windows are all boarded up. I guess that explains why no one was inside. The hospital connects to the north side of the city. Let's try to get in my apartment, I guess. Okay, so my apartment is... the hospital garb isn't so great with the rain. Walk me over to the bus stop under the roof. Let's talk there. Thanks. Anyways, my apartment is in a building on 3rd Street. The street we're on right now is Delilah Boulevard. It wraps around the whole city. Then the number streets, 1st, 2nd, 3rd, and 4th, they cut across the middle. Got Delilah geography.
There are only 5 streets?
Yeah,
and? That seems low for a city.
I guess I never really thought about it like that. It seems like enough for Delilah. Where are cities bigger where you live? Well, since Delilah isn't around in your time, maybe it's just one of those things. Either way, we need to go. Remember, I'm on 3rd. Tall orange building with a garden on this side. Got Claire's.
I'll be honest, this game is very interesting. One of the things that did attract me to this game, first off, was that it was made in RPG Maker VX, the same way what my personal favorite RPGs, Avion, was made in. And even though, you know, it's like really simple and, you know, like there's only so much you can do with it, I do find it interesting how people, you know, think outside the box and work with what they got to make actually a very presentable game with, I wouldn't say bare bones, but it's no Unity. But honestly, this game looks better than most Unity games. Wait, I'm supposed to be on 3rd. I wasn't even counting. Iris, were you counting? You weren't counting. Let's find a tall orange. I don't think I can enter anything. I'm digging the acoustic guitar in the background, playing a good old sad song. It's a little bit. Oh, there it is. Why is my okay? Of course, my door. Wait, is this my? Nope. I guess that's not the tall one. Why is everyone's door open? Spooky. Oh, is this it? No. Tall and orange. We found orange buildings, but they're not tall. Nope, not counting. Yeah, it's okay. I got it. We'll find it. We'll find it. You know what I should do? Save. As much as I'm interested in this game at the moment, if I like fucked up or something and had to redo all of this, I probably wouldn't. Why all doors open? So spooks. Oh, is that it? Ah, it's it. But we gotta go around. We got this. We found it. Hopefully. God, I really hope so.
Yeah, this has to be it. Yeah, found it. Cool. Am I supposed to just know, Clara, where you live? Clara, please. Tell me where you live.
This is a band's mailbox.
Put it down the party?
Party!
Don't talk too loud, they'll come out. They're the worst. Also, I kind of forgot no one else can hear you. So, shout all you want, unless it gets annoying, then stop. Please.
Okay, Claire.
This is Mr. and Mrs. Wilcox's mailbox. Right. They're pretty alright, though, for old people.
Yeah, fuck you, Riley. He's probably a prick. Yeah, fuck Riley.
Survey says yes. The survey says yes. Man, I wish Family Feud was still on.
Yeah, fuck you, Riley. And where's Rebecca? Let's go take a shit in her mailbox. Rebecca's mailbox. The less said about her, the better. Let's go fucking trash her apartment.
This is our mailbox. It technically says Jenny Green on it, but I live here too.
Do we have a room in it?
Alright, sweet, sweet.
Is that you, Claire?
God fucking damn it. Just walk me back over there and let's get this over with.
Walk what?
Game, you're gonna have to give me more information than walk me over there.
You mean like over here?
Oh, okay. It is you. Finally gracing us with your presence, huh? That's... Were you one of those assholes who stuck me in the hospital? Hospital? Nah, I don't know anything about that. Hey, Mug, do you know anything about Claire being in the hospital? No, don't.
Okay, I don't know how to voice this guy. Is he a guy?
What? Claire's back? Claire, where were you?
Okay, we'll do that one.
I was in the hospital, remember, from, like, 5 seconds ago?
Oh, right! Well, I certainly didn't know anything about that. I'm so glad to see you.
That's, great. Just don't do that thing you're about to...
Hey, Mac! Get over here! Claire's back!
Fuck me.
What? What the fuck?
What the fuck? What is wrong with his face?
Oh, he probably has a medical condition. We should probably get an ass.
Sigh. Sup.
Oh, it's the band. I'm assuming it's the band.
Nothing at all, except that you're all to the doctor. I was crazy.
I don't know if you're complimenting me here, Iris, or not with that comment, but thanks, I guess.
Hey, Claire, I legit didn't know what you were talking about. This is the first I've ever heard of it.
Same here. I figured you were missing, maybe dead.
Okay, I can... My voice keeps changing for this guy.
This is great relief to us all, we swear.
Hang on, someone fingered you as crazy? Sure did, unless the doctor was lying, and I don't know why you'd do that.
I mean,
okay, that was not what we said.
I mean, what about you is like crazy.
Nothing at all.
Nice cover, Claire. You're doing good. You're doing great.
I mean, what did the doctor say? Damn it, you're better at this talking stuff than I am. What, me?
I think she's talking about me.
No, I wasn't talking to any of you. Then, who are you talking to? Promise you won't think I'm crazy. Nah, Mark?
Never, Mac!
Sure, whatever.
Okay, here goes nothing. There's a voice in my head that no one else can hear, and it tells me what to do, and I can't move by myself anymore, so I tell it where to go, and it goes there. Sometimes. Other times it likes to be a dick.
Yeah, but aren't you kind of into that?
Oh my god. Hey, I try, Clara. Don't be so harsh. Yeah, sure you do. Ellipses.
It's fucking intense!
For real? That's so cool! What?
What can it do? Like, can it make you do anything?
Don't make this weird.
Oh, yeah!
God, this guy is in all fucking caps. I'm, like, I don't know how to do his voice.
I only ask because I know you turned down our offer because maybe this new person is more interested. I guarantee they're not interested.
What do they ask you to do?
Yeah, what? You really want to know? Oh, I'll explain. We asked her to sing in our band. We're in a retro cover band called the Also Rans.
The Also Rans? The Also Rans.
I don't get it. Is this weird? Whatever.
I'm Glinda. I play lead guitar. Mark plays drums. Mac plays bass. I can sort of sing, but Jenny told us Clara can sing way better.
Oh god, if I have to sing, it's gonna be good. It's gonna be good.
She lied. Sorry, Clara. I'm still speaking with your ghost friend. Okay. This is gonna be so. This is so going to be my thing now. I fucking hate having a thing. Anyway, we do a great cover of the President of the United States of America cover of Video Killed the Radio Star.
I actually know that band. They're okay. Yeah, that's my exact sentiment about that band. It's alright.
And we need a great singer to really sell it. I know where Clara stands, but what about you?
Hell yeah, I'm interested.
I think it would be abuse of power, rightly so. Oh man, come on. It makes perfect sense. We're both into retro stuff. I know you have all those retro albums too. Sorry, no dice. Now we have to get going.
God, okay. Do we walk away, or do we make her sing?
Let me know when you can, Iris.
This fucking game. What even?
When we power up a band.
Iris. Make Clara sing? Hell yeah, we're gonna make her sing.
See ya.
You don't like Clara?
But she has so much...
Clara sucks. Iris, but she has so much angst. You gotta love it.
Girl. Oh god. God, I'm gonna really try here.
Heard you on the wireless back and...
Okay, I'm not...
What the fuck?
Fine, wait, instead of turning it on you.
Yeah!
Stop. I... In my mind, in my car. Can't...
That's not even the next part of the fucking song. Stop. That was pretty funny, though, you have to admit. Don't fuck with me, Clara.
Keep shit going.
Oh. Well, how's a ghost know anyway?
Ooh, spooky!
Can't scare me if you're inside me. Nice try, ghost. That was awesome. You are a good singer.
Got Clara's singing voice. Yeah, totally.
Came off a little forced. Whatever, I'm not singing and I'm not in your stupid band. End of the story, we're leaving now.
Alright, don't be a stranger.
Got the Osirans. Osirans. I feel like it's supposed to be a wordplay thing, but I can't, like, think of what it would be. Whatever. Can't talk to any of them anymore.
These assholes don't even care. I think this is the point in the game. No one gives a fucking shit.
Those guys are the fucking worst. And never make me sing again, okay? Now that's over with. Let's go get some rest. Ah, home sweet home. Okay, geez, where to start? It seems like Jenny isn't home yet, so let's get changed. Yeah, what's up with this Jenny girl? Who's this Jenny? Oh, I didn't mention? Jenny's my girlfriend. Oh my god. Is she gonna be cool with me? I'm not cool with you. Fill in the gaps. We'll deal with that when we come to it. For now, changing. My clothes should be over in a hamper next to the washer and dryer. It's just outside the bathroom. Our apartment isn't that big. You shouldn't have trouble finding it. Onward.
She has a girlfriend? When she's a girl?
Okay. Did I go the right direction? It said left, right? I hope we fuck Jenny. You know? Probably. Honestly. You know? That probably will happen. Where's the clothes? Put on the clothes. Where's the hamper? Oh, okay, it scrolls over. Alright. I see where this is going. There we go.
Yes. You have no idea how excited I am to get out of these clothes.
You should look away, please. I can't even make anything out from up here. Good option.
No, whatever, not going there. Fuck off and close your eyes.
Are you gonna close your eyes? Oh, come on. I want to see some pixelated boobies. My favorite.
Alright, maybe this? Nah. Oh, yeah, that'll work. Classy.
Got new clothes.
Ooh, much better. So, how are you feeling about dry unbandaged, Clara?
The bandage gave you a cool, damaged heroin look. Your face is definitely cleaner. You're as pretty as you thought you'd be. The bandage gave you a cool, damaged heroin look. I guess.
It was alright. Oh, did you want to protect me?
No, not really.
You passed the test, because I'm totally fine on my own, in case you couldn't tell.
God, so independent.
Putting all that weirdness to the side. She walked me around and I'll show you the digs. If you get them scored or something, just walk me over to those shelves in the kitchen and I'll get the message.
Yeah, there was no boobies, Iris. We're very disappointed.
That's weird. I don't remember leaving the console. It's all in one. I modded it to play whatever, as long as it's a cartridge, obviously. Huh, I guess Jenny couldn't stop thinking about the Sonic 2 bonus stage music again. Sonic 2 bonus?
Oh! So there's this... What a weird reference. So, I think I showed you this, Iris.
If you...
Okay. No, I will. I think you've seen it? I'm not sure, but it is interesting. Give me one second. It is worth seeing. So, what it just referenced was, in Sonic 2, there's, what did she just say?
There's a debug menu in Sonic 2, and it lets you go up to, like, random options of, like, you know, of all the sounds and stuff. But there's one in particular that's very weird. And when you go to this certain debug message, where's the music? Let's see if we can do this. Sonic! So there's this really weird debug thing with this really creepy music. Okay, well, yeah, he's figuring it out. And you go through this sound test. And you get fucking this. The weirdest thing! And this is what the game was referencing. I have no idea what the fuck this is supposed to be. But what it says is like, Sega Enterprise Infinite Fun. And it's signed by, one of the developers, I don't remember who, but just something interesting and very strange that they reference, because that's like really, really specific. Back to game. And yes, we will romance Clara to break up with her girlfriend. Obviously. She will marry me as Ghost. Shit, there's some DVDs out too. Let me see. Fuck! She watched Buckaroo Banzai without me? God, okay. I feel like we're gonna get into some pornos soon. We are definitely having a talk about this when she gets home from work. God, Buckaroo Banzai. Well, honestly, that's the only creepy thing, like, on Sonic. Like, the only legitimate creepy thing on Sonic. But no one really has an explanation for why it's there. I couldn't imagine how weird it would have been to find the first guy to find it. Just like, what the fuck? Huh. Jenny must have bought some new lingerie? Jeez, I wonder how long I was in the hospital. If she even knew. Got Jenny's new lingerie. Ah, so this is what all this is. Can I see that smut? Come on, there's a pile of porn. Let me look at it. What about toys? We got some cool toys. We got some Transformers. Some Hot Wheels. Toy box. For reals. I keep most of my old SNES cartridges in here. Oh my god, you keep your Super Nintendo cartridges, like, lying around a toy box? Jesus. Clara, the fuck's wrong with you? You keep that shit on a shelf. You told me you're a collector and you just dump your cartridges in a fucking toy box? What? Okay, well, let's put her to work. Making food. How do I make food? I'm guessing these shelves? Well, that's just about it. Not much, but we make do. Either way, am I gonna need to cover some serious ground tonight, what with you and all? I mean, fuck, I don't even know what led to this. Do you remember anything before you woke up? Yeah, I mean, I don't have amnesia or anything.
But wait, I guess I don't really remember what happened right before I woke up. I think...
Jenny be cheating. Yeah, that's why the lingerie is everywhere.
You know, I wouldn't throw that option out, honestly. I'm just saying, maybe she watched the movie and then fucked her new girlfriend. You never know. I think, yeah, I just gone to sleep. Jenny was out late working.
Working? Sure.
And I ordered some Chinese food, and it knocked me right out. After that, I just remember waking up in the hospital. Where's the gap?
Probably kidnapped. We need to talk to Jenny. Where's Jenny? Come on.
Let's see this girlfriend you got. Yeah, you're right. That's the best course of action here. She's a doctor, after all. What the fuck? Why didn't we just see her before? She'll fix this right up.
Okay.
Actually, we don't have a ton of food here. Let's go to the supermarket. We can grab some stuff and surprise Jenny with a fresh home-cooked meal. Now tell her about you, she'll get it, and she'll call someone who can get you out of my head, and we'll both live happily ever after. Apart. Me and normal old Delilah. And you and weirdo Ghost World. Okay?
Ah, she smiled.
Got shopping. Supermarket's at the south end of the city. Huge light blue building, can't miss it. Takes up a whole block, actually. Okay. Let's go get some food.
Exciting RPG elements. Like, looking for food. Like, talking to your girlfriend about a ghost. Like, finding out you collect Super Nintendo cartridges but you just dump them in a fucking toy chest like a scrub.
Fucking scrub.
Where the car's at? Where the peeps at? Maybe Jenny's dead. Maybe I'm Jenny. I think that's it.
Yep, this is it. Let's look around. I don't know. What do you think we should get?
Wait, the supermarket must be larger, right?
Who the hell is that? Yeah, who the fuck is that guy?
Did she get a birthday cake?
Yeah, who's that guy? Who's that guy?
Where are my SNES games? On a fucking shelf where they should be.
You don't just
throw them in a pile in a freaking toy chest?
That's so bad. That's so bad.
Clara, you're making me mangry. 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 Mad and angry.
Yeah, who the hell's that? Huh? Whoa. Hang on, is that Riley?
Oh god. He beat the shit out of Riley.
He looks a little evil. I hate to say this, but let's go ask him what's up. God, do we have to? Freddy's a fucking asshole.
What? Who? Clara.
Hey, Riley, you okay?
Look like shit. It's a dumb fucking question, Clara. And you know it.
I don't know what you mean, Riley.
Figures.
So handsome.
So you get out of the hospital, huh?
Oh, so... Oh, so you knew I was in there, huh? I talked to some other neighbors who had no idea.
They're either lying, or they're not as close to Jenny as they think they are.
What? What does this have to do with Jenny? Could you cut the shit and tell me what's going on?
Gladly. I'll tell you with my sexy locks. Jenny had you committed You said it was for your own good.
Oh, shit. And yeah, I think, yeah, Riley definitely fucking knows. He fucking knows.
She was right. Now, if you excuse me, I'm getting the fuck out of Dodge.
What?
Jenny, how could you? I loved you. You lied. Believe what you want, kid. You won't last long in Delilah anyways. See you on the other side. Or not. I don't care. Because I'm Riley.
I'm not hungry anymore. Let's just go home.
Yeah, what the fuck is Dodge?
This fucking game got Riley's.
Okay, I'm gonna save here, and all this talking is making me very quenched. So we're gonna come back. We're gonna have a quick BRB. So, can I even do a fucking BRB?
Oh, wait, I understand. Okay.
Well, I don't have a BRB screen at the moment. So, you're gonna listen to some beautiful
Right. I'll be right back. I'm gonna drink. I'll be right back. Alright, and we're back. So, Yeah, Iris, I have no idea what to say about this game so far. That was some very interesting insight. So, yeah, what the fuck's up with Jenny? Yeah, Jenny's a bad egg. Jenny handles the finances? Aww. Clara, come on now.
Jenny handles the finances. I don't even know my own PIN number.
Clara, Jesus Christ. No wonder. That's interesting. I probably would have been able to not talk to Riley at all. So I wonder what would have happened if I didn't. So I guess we go back home? I guess? I don't remember telling me to do something, like, very obviously. So I guess I'll just go back home. I don't know where the fuck Jenny is. But we're gonna have a good talk with her. Give her all 1-2 to the face, locking me up. Oh, mouse, please. There we go. Oh, wow. I am so sorry. There we go. Mabby. Let me get a sip from my juice box. Alright, we got this. Where the fuck are you, Jenny? Think Jenny should be... Jenny!
Yeah. I don't know. I've been meaning to get rid of some clutter.
Okay, I should not give her that point.
That certainly sounds like her. Sounds like it's coming from the kitchen? Who she's even talking to?
She's cheating. Fucking called it. Ah, shit, who's this bitch? Who's this bitch you cheating on me with?
Hey, Jenny. What? Clara. Oh, I should go. Who are you?
When? It's not important. Yeah, I so fucking called it. I so called it.
You cheater! I'll guide you.
Hey, Jenny, who's that?
How are you here right now?
I saw Riley at the supermarket and he said he had me committed. That can't be right, right?
You need to leave.
What?
Scratch that. I need to leave.
Stop! Stop! Tell me what's going on. Fine. Look. I don't have the time or the energy to argue with you about this, so I'll be upfront.
You should have stayed in the hospital. It's better for you there, especially with the whole fucking town falling apart.
You can't be serious. Riley wasn't lying? Why are you even talking about Riley right now? Clara, Christ, I put you in the hospital for your own damn good.
It's a full-scale medical evacuation. They think it's hysteria related. Or, we think it's hysteria related. Within a week, this apartment building will be empty. Fuck all of Delia will be empty. Okay? Do you get it, Clara? I made the right choice.
How could you lie about drugs and you told me that was crazy?
Aw, Lara, don't cry.
I only lied about the drugs. You're not the only one, Clara, no matter how much you'd like to be.
What?
Excuse me.
What?
All right, I'll throw a bone here. Are you gonna be okay here?
No.
Okay.
I need to go to sleep.
I'll put you to sleep. Forever.
I think that's it. I think everyone is horny.
Cool music. I planned a cheat. It's great to see you. I cracked myself up some fun.
Cool. So you're gonna write this time? Let's go.
Sorry. Forget what it's called. Something hysteria.
You've made a wonderful recovery. Now we can all stop worrying about you.
Do I get my orgasm now? Do I get my orgasm now? Nope.
Who are you talking to? I'm always telling you. The next time you should be better to do something else.
Wait, is it saying I'm so scared? Wait, come on, move over. I think it says I'm so scared. I don't mind. Yeah, I think it says I don't understand, or I'm not. Yeah, I'm so scared. Nah, that definitely, yeah.
Don't worry, I'll be taking good care of Jenny. When I'm lonely, she's there. When I'm sad, she's there. When I need my space, she knows to give it to me. But the best part, by far, when she goes down on me, I come like a fucking fire. It's like I'm 16 again. This thing could have only known her for about a week. She's a really special girl. Oh my god.
Good dialogue.
Look, Clara. Just get in the open pod. It's safe and warm in there. Maybe stay there. Yes, warm. Who knows what might happen.
God, am I gonna orgasm?
Let me in the pod.
Day 2, Tuesday, December 19th.
It's still raining.
Are you feeling any? Nah.
Does it rain here often? Yeah, I guess sometimes. I like the rain fine, but a little sunshine couldn't hurt, especially today. Kind of moody though. Like, no one can see you crying in the rain or some bullshit. It's a miracle that I was even able to get up today. We are. We need to figure out what's going on big time. Remember what Jenny said?
The whole thing is a blur. Nah, I'm more interested in we aren't the only one. Hey, what's up with that?
Yeah, she seems to be saying that we're others like me. People who have voices like you. The sad thing is I have no idea where to go from here. We don't have long until the whole city empties out. Time is definitely of the essence. Do you know anyone who could help? Maybe we should look around the hospital? We should just sweep this. What do you think, Iris? Which seems to be the best option here? Which one you feeling? I mean, maybe we could like see if, what the other people are. Know anyone? Okay. Yeah, that's what I was thinking there.
That depends. I don't know very many people. The Wilcoxes, my rural neighbors. They're always seemed way into this sort of thing.
What sort of thing? People having like... What? Okay. Like, oh, like voodoo and shit. Maybe they have a potion or something that can fix me.
Well, I'm sold.
Good plan. Now, we've got until what, the end of the week. They live 3 doors down. Let's go. Got the Wilcox.
Was it this one? I think it was this one. Yep, this is the one. Do I look okay? I just rolled out of bed.
You look positive.
You look like garbage. Hot garbage.
Why don't even bother, motherfucker?
Hello.
Hello, who's there? Oh, Mr. Wilcox? It's me, Clara.
Ew. Clara, I live a couple of doors down.
Oh, this is wonderful news, darling. Please enter.
What kind of apartment is this?
I'm sorry for troubling you guys, but...
Don't be silly. No.
What? You live here?
How can you live like this?
How? This is... house.
A lot of people ask us that, honey.
We live blissfully. This isn't a house or apartment. It's the city.
You're
living a fucking power fantasy.
Oh, I see. You hear that as well, Teresa? Teresa? What? You can hear that voice?
Voice?
No, Claire, we hear your suffering.
What's that supposed to mean? Emotions project waves. Brain waves, light waves, radio waves. Some waves can be heard.
Let's not bore you, darling. You came here for help.
Yeah, I've got this control issue. Mind or matter?
Force Clara
actually, if the ghost kind of, it's cons- I don't know. I keep going, though.
Is it controlling your mind or your body?
Oh, body. Sometimes you can make me do stuff over and over and over. This doesn't count as mind control.
Not unless you felt yourself wanting to behave differently.
Then no. Absolutely not.
What?
But she didn't want to sing that one time. Does that mean she did want to sing?
And like didn't say so?
Theresa, prepare the chamber.
What?
As far as I can tell, this control is your own manifestation.
Wait, are you calling me crazy?
No, just lost. If we can get to the bottom of this, it'll be here. In our lucidity chamber.
It's peak or fucking tolerant.
Where the-
yeah, that's where this-
Right. Okay, I guess. Hit me with your best shot.
Now, Clara, I need you to focus. Focus on your center. Balance.
Balance?
As if on a beam, now I'm going to ask you some questions. And I need you to be honest with me. Okay?
Okay.
What is your favorite color?
Green.
When is your birthday?
November 2nd.
What is your greatest regret?
Ooh, what's it gonna be this one?
Power control?
Oh, I feel your eyes.
I don't know.
Focus, Clara.
Balance.
My greatest regret is forgetting.
Forgetting what?
That's it. Forgetting.
How old are you?
22.
Why do you need help?
Because the problem is inside me.
Very good.
Someone's here.
Speak to them.
Hey, who? Hey, yo! Who's this girl?
Ah, it's okay.
You say you want a revolution? Will you know? Jenny? Clara? Yeah? Why are you here?
Dare not challenge the protection I provide to this place.
Shit's getting real here. Let's fucking go, Jenny! Fight!
Hello? Answer me!
Shit, can we finally get beat the shit out of Jenny?
What did I do wrong?
Get lost in the dust.
This fucking music!
Getting pumped!
You're surrounded by death, and as you move, more things die. But this is a trick, right? Trip it off.
You don't have a plan.
Get me out!
You can't leave yet!
We got some more rock and music to listen to! I can't stay here. Damn, it's not worth it.
We'd all love to see
the sector is off limits.
Got transcendent lucidity chamber immersion.
What is going on?
I agree, Clara.
What in the fuck was that?
Clara, calm down.
I'm not gonna fucking calm down. How are you gonna do that?
I wasn't doing anything. Whatever you saw, whoever you saw, that was your mind reacting.
Fine then. Reacting to what? I'm not supposed to believe that you just turn off the lights and then my mind reacts?
I'm under no obligation to explain myself to you, Claire. But if you must know, our lucidity chamber utilizes a mix of sensory deprivation and colored overexposure to provoke a texture.
So you're telling me it was just a fucking light show?
I think it would be best if you took your leave. Lost. Transcendent lucidity chamber.
Aw.
Got a fucking light show.
Yeah.
I have no words for that one.
Your presence is disturbing my calm. Return when you become grateful. Until then,
out.
Okay, guys, you're gonna have to like... Fuck. Fucking fuck. Fuck.
Ah, chin up, old buck. We need a new plan. Tell me, chin up. I just suffered through some dramatic shit. And not even in a fun, this'll be a story way. Huh. Have you ever been fucked over like this in a relationship?
Fuck yeah.
Okay, so you probably get it. There's this thing where you still love them, right? But they don't love you. And it's so stupidly simple. It's just suffocating. You try to turn it over in your head and figure out what you did wrong, and you can't. It's all some narcissistic bullshit that stops you from getting it. And I still don't get it. Sorry, I'm rambling, and I just feel like between Jenny and Riley and now the fiasco with the Wilcoxes, like the last few people I know are evaporating. That's the nice thing about you. I guess you've already evaporated.
Press your pinky against the computer monitor. We got this. Are you not impressed by this game, Iris?
Huh? Oh, jeez, you remembered. Thanks. It's nice knowing that someone's got your back. Consider it sworn. Who's that?
So now I just told him, you can't control me, you don't even know me. Then I left and went to the Indian buffet instead.
Oh, Christ. Let's go, Doc.
Iris, are you displeased? Did you not enjoy the whatever we just experienced?
Okay, I'm gonna save, by the way.
Am I supposed to go? Oh, there they are.
Oh, Clara. Sup? Nothing that concerns you, Glinda.
That's okay. We have something that concerns you.
Spare me.
Well, two things, actually.
First, on Saturday, you know, the silver? The club, yeah. We're having our last show ever in Delilah that night. You should come. We're even going to play an original. Sure, if my ghost permits. Right. We just wanted to get a show in before the final evac, you know? I know. What's the second thing? Alright, we were gonna play Dungeons and Dragons tomorrow. Sure! Sounds like a funner game than this one. What? You dug one of those up?
Sure did at thrift shop!
That's kinda cool, but I'm not really in the mood.
You haven't? God, he is all caps, all the time. Oh my god. You haven't even heard the best part.
What? Playing D&D will help me get rid of my ghost friend?
Not a ghost.
Nah, nothing like that. It's a fourth edition.
What?
You found a fucking four? How is that possible? Hell if I know. I thought to destroy all of those. Can I smell it?
Sure!
We're gonna give it to you after we play tomorrow. You're not fucking with me, right? Nah. Wow, thanks so much. That actually means a lot to me right now. Don't mention it. What, we're gonna just hang on to a crazy find like that with an actual collector living next door? It's really nice. So thanks. And I'll be there tomorrow to play with you there. Awesome. Try to make it to the concert if you can, too. For sure. Iris says, I feel like it's trying to do something, and it's giving you the illusion of choice. Well, I think it actually does give you choices at times. I'm not sure if it's completely linear, though. I don't know. I don't think it is an illusion, actually. I think there probably is multiple choices, but that's what it said on the Steam page, at least, that there is multiple endings. So I would assume that it's not an illusion. That our choices actually do matter, fortunately. I agree. If they didn't matter, then yeah, I'd be a little like, why? Like, what's the point? But if I remember correctly, the Steam page did say that it had like multiple endings and all that stuff. And yes, Iris, she'll just put it in her toy box. What's the fucking point? I seem pretty cool, actually.
Yeah, wait. Hang on.
Huh?
I was just wondering if you knew of anyone who might be able to help with my control problem.
You mean the ghost?
Yes, Mark. I mean the ghost. You should definitely check out the truth. Pardon?
We just got back from a seminar. It was incredible. I'm not impressed by anything. Life-changing.
We have this 7-step program to achieve total bliss. We're on step 6. We're pretty excited about it.
Cut.
It's a Ponzi scheme.
Okay. Where is it?
First Street, green building, next to the newspaper stand. Check it out.
Yeah, I think I will.
See you tomorrow, Claire. You know where to find us.
Got D&D plans. Okay. I think I'll, like, see what this thing about, and then I think I'll be good for today with this game.
It's interesting. I do want to see what's
like the fuck is up with this game. What's like the point in the end? But like
that's my main driving force right now. Is interest. It doesn't seem to have any actual RPG mechanics, which is perfectly fine if it's done right. And it seems to be walking the fine line at the moment. It's not, there's been no moments yet that I was totally like,
this is really fucking boring. So that's good. Because most games that try and do something like this, they tend to be, well, if they fail, they tend to be horribly boring.
But this game seems to be walking a fine line. Sometimes I'm a little like,
what the fuck? But
I'm gonna assume for now that there's a point to all this. But if at the end it's all like
nihilistic shit, at the end I'll be like, oh, come on. I will be very peeved.
I think this is the place.
Why, hello. How can I help you?
I was interested in you.
Oh, excellent. We recommend treatment for all remaining Delilah citizens.
Great. Well, how do I start?
Bombing into the testing room. It's there that will determine how severe your condition will be.
Okay, will this cost anything?
This part is completely free.
Cool. anything?
Nah.
That's my literal response. Good job, game.
Shut it. Excuse me?
What the fuck is wrong with you people?
What?
It's all the same shit. Fuck this, let's go.
Got another dead end.
Do you reconsider, Mitz? Bliss is only 7 steps away.
That's cute. I like that. It's, I think the game's trying to say something here. Let's see where it leads.
So, I guess there's no easy way out.
There's always the easiest way out. Jesus Christ, that's grim.
Fuck! I've got a little more fight in me before that. I hope. God. Huh? Sounds like someone's humming. There's someone by the dumpster. You can see them? We should see what's up. Solutions can be found in strange places, you know? Yeah, what's up with you?
Fuck. God, there's so many females. There's only so many female voices that I can, like, try to do.
Hello. Are you okay?
What?
Yeah, I'm fine. My name's Clara. I was just...
Well, Clara, very nice to meet you. Now, if you'll excuse me.
But the... Lady, you're bleeding.
Yeah, I know.
You should see a doctor. That's a lot of blood.
Huh. I can't go see a doctor. Because I can't leave town.
God, okay, it's very close to Papyrus.
Well, why not?
It's not important.
No, wait, it is! There's a bunch of weird bullshit happening around me, I want answers.
Fine, I already patched up the wound anyway. Maybe I can help with the weird bullshit.
Okay, I've got this thing where I can't move on my own anymore.
Is there a voice?
Yeah. Wait, how the fuck did you know?
I'll explain inside, I'm sick of standing in the rain.
Why were you outside? Got mysterious bleeding woman, sweet. What is this place?
When I'm not bleeding near a dumpster, I hang out here.
Oh yeah, what was with the humming?
It's the only way I can take my mind off the pain.
Fuck, are you okay now?
Yeah. Pull out one bullet you've got, you've pulled them all out.
Bullet? Who shot you?
I got a little too obvious and a soldier sawed me.
Why would a soldier shoot you?
You sure do ask a lot of questions.
Sorry.
It's fine. I'd be nervous in your position, too.
My... position?
I knew a little bit about your problem, but not enough. I need some time to investigate.
That's great. I'm so happy to find someone who's willing to listen.
Let me finish before you start heaping praise. What you've described to me lines up with some of my own... interests. I'm happy to see, happy to use my connection to find out more. If I do that, there's a little bit of other work that needs doing.
What do you mean?
See, now that's a good question. I'm the head of an activist group known as the Antiquities.
Antiquates? Oh, God, I thought that was Antiquities. Antiquates.
Antiquates.
Who are they?
What? I Iggy, you've heard of us?
Fuck yes, I have. You're terrorists.
Parting to whom?
Everyone, the police, the media, my girlfriend.
Or my ex-girlfriend. If you seriously thought we were terrorists, then you're better off without her.
Fuck off, you don't know her.
Whoa, didn't mean to touch a nerve there.
You didn't touch, whatever, I'm not working for you.
Okay, it's your call. If you wind up changing your mind, Thursday is the deadline.
I won't be.
My name's Darlene, by the way. By the by, it's a pleasure.
Got Darlene's offer.
Hmm.
Clara isn't concerned at all about leaving. Yeah, it's like, it's not even a thought. You know, maybe we should hear out. Come on. No. You're thinking no points towards those people being dangerous scumbags. I'm not giving give them to their demands that easily. At least not today. I need to figure this shit out. Lead the way. Okay. So. That's fucked, Darlene. I think, for the moment, I'm gonna save. And we will play this game again later. And...